Good morning from Texas City. Today we're going to look at the Page Flip Firefly. I'm going to use it with an iMac, an iPhone, and an iPad, show you how it works, how to set it up, and what you can expect from it. This unit will work with word processors, quite a few other programs and apps. As long as it has a left, right, and a page up, down function, this should work with it. And you can see the controls here. They're page up, page down, left, right, up, down. Those are your mouse clicks, left, right, and that is your enter space. You can put it on repeat. You can have the lights on or off. We're going to assign this page flip Bluetooth pedal to our iMac. I've got it powered on. And I want to reset Bluetooth so it'll recognize on my device. Setting up the Bluetooth so that it recognizes the device can take several seconds, so be patient. Ah, there we go. Okay, it's recognized. It says premium pedal, that's what we want. Connect. Your computer is going to try to set this up as a keyboard, but that's not necessary. And if you do try to set it up as a keyboard, you're going to have problems. But just go ahead and exit out of this, and your pedal's going to work fine. I'm on the internet. Let's see if it'll scroll up and down. Ah, there we go. Down. Let's try page up down. So you can use this on the internet. You decide how you want to use this with your computer. So that's the computer demo for the Firefly. The purposes you would use that for, you can explore on your own. Now we're going to see how the page flip works with an iPad Pro. Go to your settings, go to Bluetooth. I'm going to go ahead and power on the page flip. Okay, it's powered on. Now I want to reset Bluetooth. And it's recognized. You can see the keyboard. And as soon as it knows what it is, there we go, premium pedal. Now on my iPad, I'm going to select the premium pedal to move it up to my devices. Select, and there you see it's connected and it's ready to be used. So now we'll go into any songbook app that you want. Something to keep in mind, when you're using this with different apps, it's going to behave differently. Some apps allow you to set up the perimeters, how the controls are going to work. Some don't. Songbook's very simple, and it just has the more or less the basic up and down. And it works when you're in song view. Let's go to another song. Okay, and we'll get something that has scrolling. Okay, we're going to start with the page up, page down. Okay, and you see that does nothing. We're going to go right to left. And that scrolls up and down, up and down. And we're going to go right, left, mouse click. Nothing. Enter in space. Basically up and down. Okay, now with repeat on, it'll scroll to the next page at the end of the song when you're in up and down mode. Okay, I'm going to go into settings. And I'm going to go to scroll to next previous song. We want that on. That should give us a few more options with this pedal. Okay. So, and with that option selected, you can scroll up and down on the song. And when it gets to the end of the song, it'll automatically scroll to the next song. Now the same thing if you go up to the beginning of the song, it'll scroll to the previous song. Okay, let's see how that works. We'll go with the page up and down. Does not work in Songbook. We'll go to the left, right. And it looks like it scrolls up and down and then left and right. Down to the right, to the left. Okay. And we'll do mouse. And we'll do page and space. That one's a little bit different. It causes, in my opinion, it looks like it's moving it faster. And it looks like it only scrolls page down. So with the space and the enter, it only scrolls page down and then to the next song. And you can fast scroll. Let's turn the repeat off and see what that does. Okay, that would stop you from going several pages at once. And again, it just goes up and down. I always use the up down because I know what it does. There, you scroll to the top, it goes to the left, you scroll to the bottom, and it goes to the right. So there you go. And let's see if there's something else it could work with. We could try it with Ultimate Guitar Tabs. Okay, and we can see there. All right. So, nothing scrolling the list. Okay, if up down doesn't work, 9 times out of 10 nothing's going to work with it. So let's see if there's a way to set it up. Setting, typeface. I don't see any way to use it with Ultimate Guitar, so we'll go into OnSong, see how it operates with OnSong. Now OnSong is very customizable, which can be very confusing. Settings, navigation, actions, foot pedals, hot corners, scrolling behavior, forward. So you can see all of the things that you can do with this. I, however, have no desire to set that up. So you're on your own setting that up. But I'm just going to show you basically how it works. So we'll go to the page up, page down. It has no effect. We'll go to left and right. It goes left and right. We'll do page up, page down. Okay, goes to the bottom of the song, then goes to the next one. When it's at the top of the song, it'll go to the previous song. And mouse button right and left, no effect. Space and enter, no effect. You can see this little device works with just about anything, and it has a lot of options. When you first get it, I would recommend just leaving it on the up and down. Now you have a couple controls on here. You have your power on off, a light switch, turn it on. If you're playing at a dark club or something, you can see your pedals very clearly. And it's got the repeat off and on. The repeat just seems to make it go very fast. So you could really scroll through your songs either way. So for me, that's a little confusing, so I just leave it on off. So there you go. That's a Page Flip Firefly. I highly recommend it. I've been using mine for a good 6 years now, and I've never been disappointed with it. If you have a high, dense carpet, you're going to have to play with this a little bit. But the flatter, the harder the surface, the better this works. And you can see it doesn't click or anything, but there's a definite feel for it, and you wouldn't accidentally hit this. It has a very nice feel. So hopefully that helps you out. Take care, have a great day, and go out and make some music.